Well, I am. Well, I'm here with Blue Sky Kennel with Lewis and Judy Smith, and they have been here since the first Earls. In fact, Mr. Lewis was a judge at our very first Uncle Earls. Were you chairman of the Texas Dog Hunters back then? Or was the NALC chairman? What credential got you that job?
I was president of the
first
Texas.
One.
Yeah.
The first president.
The very first.
First president of the Texas NALC, yeah.
I remember that, and I was thinking it was that credential that got you the judge's stand here the very first
probably
year.
Probably so. I'd known Jimmy for several years.
So
Jimmy Young's the one that brought me in here.
Yep.
He said, come on over, and I came. You
know? Right. We all did, didn't we? We answered the call. They had a Catahoula show up here in this pasture.
Yep, they did.
The first year. I championed out Echo in Obedience and then came back two years later and won second in the two dog with the NALC Obedience dog.
Well, we're aging ourselves.
We are. Well, this whole parking lot up here was a Catahoula show.
Was it really?
The very first year. It was an NALC show up here, and they had the hog trial down at the arena. So all our Catahoula folks were up here.
Now, well, Bob and Gina were here.
What I want to know is how you got started in Catahoulas. Where the very first dog? I know Lou. I know Judy.
The very first dog we were in McKinney, wasn't it? Trade days.
Yep.
In McKinney.
Trade days in McKinney.
And here was
McKinney,
this
Texas.
Crazy redhead with a bunch of these weird-looking dogs in
Jeanette
the back
Blair.
Of the truck.
No,
Roxy Carrier.
Roxy Carrier.
And we
Cantu Mills.
Well, it was Carrier then.
Yeah. Cantu Mills.
Cantu, Roxy Carrier.
Roxy Carrier, Cantu Mills.
That's right.
She had the pickup with these dogs we'd never seen before. Blue-eyed dogs. White blue-eyed dogs.
Right.
And we bought Shadow.
I had no idea.
Yeah.
I'm going to really embarrass Roxy if she sees this. It wasn't a pickup truck. It was the back of a Ford Pinto.
That sounds like Roxy. I think she would drive a Ford Pinto.
We had enough money to reupholster a chair, and we decided that we would buy the dog instead. So the chair became Shadow's chair.
I love it.
And I tried to get Shadow out of it one time, and she wasn't coming.
No, I remember that too. I think we tried basic obedience on Shadow back then.
Didn't we try?
Yeah,
oh,
right.
Yeah, it never took.
Now
I'm amazed we ever got another Catahoula
after that. Yeah, we've all had. Yeah,
we did everything you can do wrong with a Catahoula. We did it.
Right, everything you could do possibly wrong with a Catahoula.
Well, you've obviously been doing something right, or you wouldn't still be here 20 years later.
We kept going until we finally got something right. There you go.
I remember Buttercup. I remember Sarge.
Yeah.
I remember Grey Wolf.
Great grandsire of these puppies.
Yep. And Cock of the Rock.
Yep.
Rocky.
Yeah.
Betty Ann
hated that name.
Did she? It didn't fit on the application, on the form.
I spelled it so it had 15 letters.
Yeah, exactly. She should have a number limit.
Nobody that didn't know how to say it could say it.
Yeah, well, we have that problem a lot. Unless it's like Blue, Cajun, right. Bayou, Swampy.
Right. There is actually a bird called the Cock of the Rock, and it's a very flashy bird.
Thank you.
So
there you go. It sounds like, I get it. It's totally logical for me.
You have to take credit for the spelling.
Right. Excellent. Good job. Now, do you still have the dogs you have now? Are they same bloodline all the way down 20 years later?
Yep. We still got dogs that go back to old Rhinestone.
Nice. Shriner, was that Shriner?
Shriner's Rhinestone out of old Live Oaks, Ringo.
Yep.
Go all the way back to Top Hand Snapper.
Nice. And Top Hand, if you're a Catahoula person in our world, Top Hand was the original kennel of the NALC because they were the folks that were responsible for getting the Catahoula, the state dog of Louisiana. 1979, Governor Edwards wrote that legislation in.
I didn't know that.
Okay. Betty Ann's father.
Her father did.
Her father did.
Betty Ann's daddy, yeah.
Eves. Yeah. Mr. Eves got it done.
And Eves is her married name.
Klein Rushing is responsible for getting the Catahoula the state
Catahoula
dog.
Became the Catahoula at that point.
And his daughter began the registry out of respect for her father, and it's now a 30-year-old registry at least.
74.
Yeah. At one time they had 30,000 registered dogs in the registry.
They have more than that now, I would think.
You would think.
I don't know.
I haven't asked lately. Well, we're going to... going to wrap it up up here. We've got lots of great folks that have all been here year after year after year after year.
Some you guys people have just never learned.
You've been in the same spot for quite some time.
Well, we moved up and down.
Yeah, but right in this general vicinity.
General area.
This is the lady who taught me how to walk a dog on a lead without getting my ankles wrapped up.
There
in the
you
chain.
Go.
This is the lady who did it right here.
Let's see, you were the
obedient
secretary, right?
I was the secretary of the state chapter for like 8 years.
Perpetual treasurer.
And yes.
I was the once in a lifetime chairperson.
But you know what? We put on 11 shows together. Do you realize that? 11 Catahoula. We were all part of the Texas NALC, National Association Louisiana Catahoula Texas chapter. That's how we know each other.
I still have my t-shirt.
Yep. And as a group, we put on 11 Catahoula shows, hog baying cattle. Trials, yep. Trian.
Made money on every
we did
one of them.
About the,
yeah, like $10.
We did not have to.
We didn't lose
into the
fund
for
we broke even.
We
did a great. We did an excellent job.
You know what we did? I think it was the second hog baying in Texas, wasn't it? The one in Huntsville, did we do?
It's 1993.
Huntsville. A long time ago.
Yeah. 93 was our first show in Huntsville.
Yeah.
When we were out on that
also
slab, a concrete slab.
Yeah. Yep. Remember what Betty Ann called it? Lewis's Circus.
Lewis's Circus. That sounds about right.
That was before anybody knew how to do it.
Yeah.
That was before cut collars and cut
right.
We were inventing it at the time.
We were inventing it. Well,
I just stood around and shook their head.
I appreciate you guys coming again, as usual.
Thank you, ma'am.
And I love you both. You're my friends, too. Friends forever.
Friends forever.
Thanks a lot. Well, good luck. Pink promise. Good luck.
Good kid.
Bye, you guys.
Right here.
Thank
good
you.
Kid.
Appreciate that.
Thank you. Thank you. Some friends of mine. swim and do around here. We got mud in our blood and dicks in our soul. We're gonna raise hell and let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. We work all day for a little bit of pay. We can't complain cause our bills are paid. Folks got it made. But when the sun goes down, we call out the boys. You know the outlaws got them loud ass toys. Yeah, they come to bring the noise. It's gonna get fucked wild down the Oldfield Road with some friends of mine. Nothing to do around.